This is Nick Astor. I'm with TriplePundit.com. Thanks for having me out. There's a lot of things that I found particularly exciting about the last couple days. At the risk of getting esoteric, the thing that's excited me the most has been the diversity of folks that Ford has reached out for this event. We have bloggers, media folks, video writers, from a really wide spectrum of perspectives. I'm coming from a sustainable business perspective, came here expecting to focus mostly on the environmental and social aspects of how the Ford Corporation functions, and not so much about cars specifically. And I've had the opportunity to meet people from mommy bloggers to people who blog about old age to a huge spectrum of things, and I think that was has really made the conversations that we've had a lot richer, and I suspect will make future conversations with Ford a whole lot richer as well.